less money in their minds.
Imagine how beautiful it was when trains came through from New York with passengers coming by for service with white gloves and so forth. That's pretty special. It had a great romance to it.
This building actually is not all hotel. There's 24 rooms. There were originally hotel rooms with private baths. The other end of the building was a 30-room dormitory.
Thank you. active.
Doesn't he know we're waiting?